and live in peace, or pursue your present course towards the face of liberation.
Live in peace, or pursue your present course towards the face of liberation.